Yeah. All right. Hey, man. What's happening? What's happening? It's Phil X. I know. I did that. Okay. And I'll do it again. It's Phil X. Talking about, this is Mary Kaye's own hardtail strat.
Now,
Mary Kaye, who was a Hawaiian princess, royalty, really. It was made for her, and her nephew, John Kaye, had it for a while, and now it's here. So there's a letter from Mary Kaye stating, hey, this guitar was made for me, and there's a letter from John Kaye, who was actually a guitar player as well, and his letter says, this was my aunt's. Something like that. So it's a one-piece ash body, and it's pretty cool. You can see the grain of the wood through the finish. And it's got gold hardware, which is also a really cool little detail that I like. 6.6 pounds. It's only got a three-way. It's only got a three-way, and so I had to fudge it to get it into the second position of a five-way. And I found it, and I decided to keep it here. So it's kind of like a... That's that position. This is the treble position. Oh, let me tune for a second. This is, we're in the Vox AC30 for a clean tone. And I'm talking and tuning at the same time. And we're back, and this is the neck pickup. Let's do something in F sharp. Actually, that's all the wrong tone. I should be in the Tone Master. How did I do that? This is a Michael Schenker Group first record. It's called Feels Like a Good Thing. Man, it was all about sex back then, wasn't it? You know what to do, and if it feels like a good thing, and you know what to do. All right. Well, it could be about washing dishes, but no! I don't think so. Oh, man. Okay, I'm in the Tone Master, and I got a bad monkey. Now, it wasn't on this kind of guitar, obviously. So it's going to be a little twangier than a humbucker in a Strat if I do Eruption. I've done Eruption before, but someone tweeted me on Twitter and said, hey man, will you please do Eruption again? So I'm going to do Eruption. I don't have a whammy bar, but I'm going to do the little tricky thing, and we'll see what happens. Thank you. actually at the end, it's not a whammy bar drop. It's Eddie taking his Maestro Echoplex and taking the speed and slowing it down, thus lowering the pitch of the last note. I thought I'd let you know that because that's what it is. Oh. And then there's other things. I got another tweet from a Twitter. Wanted to hear some Yngwie Malmsteen. I don't know if I can do that today without a scalloped neck. For those of you who don't know what a scalloped neck is say you're looking at the top of a fretboard of a guitar and then these are the frets. Well, someone went in there and scalloped the wood in between every fret so you could really dig in. And if you're playing fast like Yngwie, you hear every note. It's very articulate. So I'm going to blame not being scalloped for being super sloppy on this next pass of Evil Eye. So wait, there's a... I forget that lick. I forget that lick too. It's the hum, get it? That was terrible. Let me try it one more time. And don't edit. I make mistakes too. That wasn't as good either. Let's just leave it at that. And you can send me the video. If I think it totally sucks, we'll drop it. So who else uses a Strat? And I'm in the Strat mode, and I say, earlier today I said, hey, it's not about the guitar you're playing, lining up with the guitar player that uses it, it's whatever you're hearing. But every time I pick up a Strat, I hear Strat songs, like Blackmore. Thank you very much.